In the time it takes to fill my tank and drain my wallet, I'm going to talk to you about insulin and how it works. Just like your car needs gas, your body needs fuel to make it go. Insulin isn't necessarily your body's fuel, but without it, food can't be broken down into energy. Insulin is like a lock and key that revs the engine of your cells. Cells that want to take the chips you had for lunch and break down all the carbohydrates. Insulin helps make that happen so you can run, bike, lift, play softball, wash your windshield, or even read a book. Oh, it's my favorite part. Your brain, after all, is the biggest consumer of glucose. But that can't happen without insulin, which gives those cells the A-OK. Insulin is a hormone that comes from the pancreas. If you were to pop the hood on your abdomen, that's where you'd find it. People with type 1 diabetes need daily insulin therapy to keep them on the road. People with type 2 diabetes need varying levels of insulin based on their insulin resistance. All of the insulin people take today is synthetic. Insulin needs to come from an external source, whether that's multiple daily injections, insulin pens, or an insulin pump. There are two main ways to deliver insulin, basal insulin and bolus insulin. Basal insulin is your background insulin that's constantly powering your motor. Bolus insulin is a big dose taken right before meals. It's like dropping your system into eighth gear. Well, at least one of us is full.